Turbocharged with Mikey coming right around the outside. Nick's going to go with him. Liam's going to go with him as well. Richie's holding up pretty good down on the inside. He's put it back in to Joe Archer and Noah. So down the back and around in the straight they come. One and a little bit left to go. Let the straight out to go. Mikey comes. Liam, happy he's going well. Nick Kirkazoo. Liam leads some points out of this one. He needs some points to keep the contact. He's going to take it on Mikey Cummings as he down the back straight. Or is Mikey cruising? I think he might be. He might be going to get Liam through. Liam's going to have to pick. He needs some points here. Nick's trying to run him down, but Mikey. Nick may have just got him in the finish there, but Mikey Cummings, no doubt. Better back in to Joe Archer. Here's the cheese. Three laps. Here we go. Ripping into it. Kate goes through to the front straight away, followed by Jen, so you've done leave with Kate. Jen Mole. Georgia Timberley just looping, and you're going to get up there, there's 2.5 to go. We might eat the red pavement, so it's a little race this, and the next race will be just as good, so Georgia goes through to the front here. Georgia, Tom, so it's Georgia Timberley. Jen Mole, getting the green fill at the moment, there's Kate done leave with a full leader. We'll see what happens tonight. Here's the tour leader change. Not sure. Close going. So down the back straight. We'll have this new head round. Might be the whistle coming up. Dave's got the whistle. We'll set in place of the bell. So here we go. Last lap comes up now. Last race for these tonight. And you've got one left in the number 17 million. So you're going to tell me you can't done anything else. You're going to have to come right round the outside. I think it's your game. It has to be pretty good. Because Georgia's got away. Here's Kate Dunleavy, 10 miles putting it on. And Kate Dunleavy right down the outside. He's going to tip the ball out. She does too. And pretty confident too, I think. Jim Mull might have got second from Georgia. Tiffany did money. Grant and Peyton Marshall. Matt down on the inside. Matt Zinovich. And Cookie's away out. He's still out that other race, but he wasn't feeling too good. He must be feeling pretty good now. He's away and gone. He's got 2.5 to go. It's Cookie. They're going to have to chase him down. Can he hold up? There's no point in waiting on him. He's made his mark right from the start. He's now going to finish it off. He's there, but he's got two to go. It's hard going. He's front call. Matt Zinovich is going to chase him down. They're followed then by who's in the yellow. Looks like it is. It's Josh Hagley. And Jordy Tobin. And they're better back to Ethan Trace, but Cookie's getting away on them. I think he's got away on them. He's not well away. Can he hold up? I think so. He's starting to wobble a bit though. Ethan Trace comes around the outside. I think he's got two. He's got two quick of bait, Jordy Coburn, and then Josh Hagley's trying to run him down. Cookie's starting to struggle a bit, but I think the gap is too much. It is too much. He's looking back. He knows he's got it, but he had to kick again. Oh, it might have been Foxy, but I think he's had enough too, Cookie. And down the line, Simon Cook.
Small Matty.
Right.
Okay, me now. Ready? Eyes up and looking. Yeah.